When the evil spirits flow in with their ideas, appear as if they are living, but they are, as it were, ghastly, since they are devoid of life. This ghastliness is, in itself, dead.